Hello again, I'm Katya Yetkibayeva, one of Cal State LA's thesis reviewers. If you are ready to have your approval page signed, that means you are very near the finish line. Once your thesis committee members have approved your completed thesis or project report, they will sign off on it using this page, also known as the GS-13.
The form template can be downloaded from the library thesis webpage. Choose either the 3 or 4 signature form, depending on how many are in your committee. Carefully follow the simple instructions contained in the header, including how to delete these instructions before printing. Complete the necessary fields in your word processing program. Do not handwrite it. The only handwriting should be the signatures, which can be in either black or blue ink. The top line is for your committee chairperson's signature, and the bottom is where your department chair will sign. Upon completion, this page will be inserted at the beginning of your work as the unnumbered first page of the document before uploading it to ProQuest. Another form you will need to complete before publication is the Electronic Submission Agreement. It can be downloaded from the Forms Template page.
Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. We wish you all the best in your career.